Researchers are now learning more about how cats can spread coronavirus. The lab said he found cats with no symptoms can give the virus to other cats. Scientists right now say more research is needed to see whether it can spread from cats to people. However, the American Veterinary Association wants to remind people that just because animals can be infected in a lab, that doesn't mean that they can become infected as easily in nature.